We're investigating reports of login issues affecting Diablo 4. Damn, they're already fucking up. Alright, let's do this, finally. How long they been working on this shit? Queued for login. Queued. Man, I paid $108 for this shit. Barely visible. Got the fucking battle pass and everything. Can you believe they put that shit in here? Voice option. Oh, that's text to speech. I can't believe Aeris uses that shit when he plays. Font scale. Subtitles on. Nice. Some Diablo ass Diablo music. Alright, here we go. Shit better be tight. Resident Evil. My divine wisdom guides me. What is that all?
Shut up. They have us end. Run.
Microsoft Blizzard. I think I've seen this. They showed this like
look at me.
A year ago, whatever the
all
fuck.
The gold we want is right there.
No, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door.
A little barbarian chick.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens.
Stone.
Blood showed. This doesn't make any sense. Blood.
Oh shit. Lamagra.
Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes...
You gotta be kidding me!
Is there like a needle there or something? How are they bleeding?
Ah, it worked!
We have to help him!
He's dead already.
No!
Damn.
Ashamed.
Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
Damn, he just tossed his shit around.
And by three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me. We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb. Or...
It's a gate.
You don't fucked up now.
And blood is the key. Is the key.
That's how you know he's a zombie, because his jaw like jangles. About to sacrifice.
Blessed I cried. Thy eternal life protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is wrought to darkness, guide my soul to thy sacrifice.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens.
Well, it's
by
like a Hellraiser.
Blood of the willing.
That last movie
we
where the house was like the most
home. Come.
Blessed Everett, thy eternal light protects me, thy divine wisdom guides me.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me, eternal light protects me, eternal light protects me, eternal light protects me.
It is like Quan Chi. I guess more like Shinnok.
You came to the darkness for knowledge.
Darkness. Darkness is.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come.
Damn, he mind tricked him.
By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Hail, daughter of hate.
They're inside each other.
Creator of sanctuary. Hail.
Yeah.
Lilith.
Lilith there.
Thank you.
Sekiba.
Save us.
Flesh cape. So we gotta chop her head off. Alright, here are the characters. Barbarian, oh shit, a barbarian chick. She's like a goth chick, it's pretty cool. Powerful warriors who rely on brute force. Berserking. Berserker. Channel your inner rage. Bleed. Oh, nice. Gaining damage and other bonuses for various weapons. Okay. Necromancer. Summon a host of minions. Isn't this like the most popular character? Darkness. Darknesses. Sorcerer. It's like the same shit. Rogue. Whoa, druid. Flexible and resilient druids harness the power of nature. You can shapeshift. Turn into a werebear. Care Bear. Call upon a storm to rain lightning upon enemies. Earth. Welcome to Earth. Earth magic focuses on limiting enemy movement with crowd control. Interesting. Yeah, let's try this guy. Got a beard. Oh, you can do a female one? Whoa, she looks cool. I think we'll go with a dude for this one. Oh wait, I don't know, maybe. You can change your hair. Select a preset. Damn, a unibrow. That looks better as a dude. Yeah, whatever. Let's pick this guy. Nice earring. What the fuck? Hardcore heroes die permanently. He looks like a fucking Nathan Explosion. He's got the eye makeup. Let me get a little bit of a ponytail going. Oh shit, that's my hair. Damn, Zangief beard. Be playing Zangief for a couple hours. Shit's gonna be tight. I hope modern controls with Zangief is busted, because that's the first thing I'm trying. Whoa. Deep brown. Accessories. Jewelry. Let's just keep what he had on, I guess. Yeah, finalize that shit. Beautiful. What is the benefit of hardcore? You get more shit or what? Why would I want to do that? What? Current hero name is invalid. You fucking kidding me? Is it because there's spaces? Are you shitting me right now? Or you just can't have a normal name? Wow, that's lame because of the fucking spaces. Tutorial preference? More in-depth tutorials. I wouldn't say I'm exactly a new Diablo player, but... less guidance? Yeah, whatever, fuck. This may be changed. Select screen or from world tier statue. What? Recommended for players who are new to Diablo or want light challenge. Enemies are more challenging. Monsters give 20%. Yeah, whatever. Can I play the game now? What the fuck?
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
Isn't the Haradrim in Lord of the Rings? The dudes that ride the elephants and shit? Oh, did you see the graphics on that bird? Nice. Some next gen shit. Cool horse. Sigh. What the fuck? Why do they gotta write all that shit? Crawl inside him like a tauntaun. Damn, hairy ass knuckles. Glad I don't have that shit. What the fuck? Told you to crawl inside that horse. Oh shit, here comes the wampa.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
Oh shit, we in there. Alright. I'm a Diablo pro at this point. There's no dodge right now, or no roll like the last one. As far as I know. Oh, that dash is a skill. Don't tell me that's something only the barbarian gets, or they didn't put it in this game. That should be fucked up. Send out the wall riders. That was like a more traditional map. Oh shit. Can you eat them or what? Lost pack. Lost pack of cigarettes. I can't believe I used to smoke cigarettes a long time ago. Oh. I can't do anything with them?
Another abandoned town. Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
Careful. Who said that?
Started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come.
Oh, my character has a voice.
There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside.
To the north.
Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Brought these down from Kyovashad.
How much money do I have? $70. Is this better? Give me that shit.
wanderer returns. Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers.
This isn't a native speaker. Russian or whatever the fuck it is.
I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
Still better than a cave.
Yeah, shove it in the bedroom.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
The evil stirring in those ruins is a weapon against nature. I will make things right.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Basic skills. Shapeshift into a werebear. Blade of wind. Electricity. Oh shit. Like Raiden. Can I get this shit? Skill has been auto-signed to the action bar. Okay. So is this better or what?
I'm not ready yet.
Whoa, it's a bear. Can we like bear fight? Oh shit. Yeah, that's crazy. So every time you attack, he comes out. It's interesting. So why do I have a club then? He has some pretty good range on it.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Stormstrike, yeah, that's what I should. Assign skill. What? How do I use it? To replace it. Oh, that's fucking lame, dude. Can I fucking take this thing back? You sure you want to refund all notes? What? Can I just do one? Seems whack though. I guess I don't know because I haven't seen it. I probably should have stuck with this thing. Well, it says it doesn't cost a refund, so I might as well do that. Kind of cool. Pretty fast too, you can spam it. What was the other one? Wind shear. Hey, like Fujin. Surely at some point you can use like all of them at once, right?
Oh, what's this? ready yet.
Shivering as in cold. Why doesn't this have that like quick equip thing? Like where we get something new, like you just press up and it equips it. I switched to Necromancer and immediately started having more fun. That's pretty tight, she can summon the minions. And I did this skill, whatever, what is it? Decompose. You just hold that shit down and fucking drain life. Let's buff that. What does it do? It just does more damage. Shadow damage. It was funny in the beginning, earlier when he's talking to that lady in the tavern or whatever, with that crazy guy, and all her little minions are just chilling in the little house. It looked funny. That's cool. Whoa, what the fuck? And shit came out of nowhere. He tried. I guess doing this also generates more minions. Replenishes them. Yeah, why doesn't that shit auto-equip, dude? Maybe in the fifth season, or year five. Yeah, this looks good. Now, let me move my camera. All you gotta do is hold this button down and you win. Reminded me of the skeletons in Army of Darkness. What is that relic called? Buckler. She's holding a skull. Like a Shakespearean. I wonder if you can get more of them. Get my $108 worth.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready. wish that beam kind of looked cooler. Like chocolate milk or something. Whoa. I don't even need to see what they look like. Kill them. Try to run from the cops. I don't think so. Do I have another skill? Oh, great. Man, I'm gonna have to move the camera. Alright. This looks weird because I'm on the left. I never do that. Now I can see. Nothing in here? Weapons matter though if you use this shit.
Yeah.
Focused hand sickle. Plus life on kill. I don't even really need that shit yet. What is like the best color shit? Like purple or something? Legendary. Legendary wand. Magic wand. Whoa. Decapitated priest. Shred of the metal man. X-Fall the Scarred Baron. Red Baron Pizza. That red baron was on the ring. Whoa. What did that dude did he kill? This is pretty cool. Oh damn, he's fucking lit. My homie. I like that, homies, too. Damn, turf war.
I need more time.
I should summon you. can like buff your minions too. Nice, that's what the fuck. That was tight. Book of the Dead. Oh shit, Necronomicon. Oh, I thought they were bad guys for a second. Nevis.
I cannot do that here.
Oh, it's holy ground.
You've returned.
They all come in here with me.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly.
Ha! Truly.
By
oh,
the
they disappeared.
Light, you are heaven sent.
Oh, it's getting real close.
Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
You are saved.
Damn, time to get caught. She's gonna hook up with somebody. Were they shady? They spiked it. Legs are dangling. What are they gonna try and sacrifice me or something? What the fuck? Shut the fuck up, bitch. Oh, that's like in Ninja Turtles, where Master Tatsu and Casey Jones have that scene. Where he's like,
my mother's blood.
Casey Jones is like a little prime body. Clear
so,
that right up.
Shall you witness her glory?
Witness
before
her glory.
You die. not ready yet.
Another double cross?
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
Get there!
Take them! May the light preserve us.
It's all good, I got them.
Lost souls! All of you!
I ain't gotta do shit. The cheapest shit. Leather doublet. Whoa. Yeah, this looks pretty cool. Yeah, the fucking druid sucks. It's too bad.
All of them.
Light her winning. Attack pose. You're a madman.
Madman? Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you.
The ruins.
I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked.
What the fuck?
What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this?
Feed you these
perhaps
nuts.
The answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
The key? Vanny's corpse. Oh, she got any money? Whoa. Prayers for salvation. Salvation. Book of the Dead. Oh yeah, you can summon different shit. Whoa. That's pretty cool. You can raise one additional skirmisher. Oh, did I mean to do that? Defender. Either select it or sacrifice your summon. Slows enemies by 30%. I should have did that one. That's fine.
Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Darkness. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Blood petals? Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Or is it just fans?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Is their birthright. My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Your child into this world.
To the dry steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.
You came to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children and they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Succubus mommy.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast.
Hermit.
A man of question.
Can already
loyalty,
see the fucking like chibi versions of Lilith.
He might be useful to us.
All the hentai.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
I don't know, mute during the cutscene. Who is mother? Oh shit.
Do not call her that. It is a demon.
Wow.
Lilith. The gospel says that she will walk among the people, posing as the mother of sanctuary. If she is here.
She's not really posing, she has her fucking horns out.
It is humankind's own sin that has brought her.
So she's like, the fucking purple stuff, or the pink stuff in Ghostbusters 2. That's what caused her. Who's this hermit?
He surrounds himself with dark knowledge. Tread carefully, and pray he has not fallen to Lilith as well.
What were you doing in Nevis?
Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate, found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in the Vesk and ate their food. You know the rest.
Yeah, raid the fridge. Choker of Penance. You know what they say about chicks that wear chokers? Altars of Lilith are hidden all over Sanctuary. Permanent stat boosts. What does that mean, all characters? New challenges. What is this shit? Sidos? Reward on. Chambers that can contain wide range of content. Interesting. Nice. Nice. $20. Oh shit. I reacted to it.
I'm not ready yet.
And get fucked. Strider's scarf. Nice. She looks like a Spartan. She looks like the chick from Street Fighter, Marissa. This shit's cool. Supposed to be gameplay. No money in the tree. Oh, what is that? Oh, what the fuck? Damn, shooting jizz. Alright, fuck you. Spider horse. Yeah. Still good. Still good. Nice. What do you got? $11. Get like sexier attire. Oh. Thank you. this skill. That's cool. I must have turned left turn at Albuquerque or whatever the fuck. Harvesting herbs and ore can be found. Fight bears. They make me a pie or some shit. Sell all this shit.
I need more time.
No rush. Take it slow. What can I call you? Windswept cabin.
Is anyone here?
I don't think so. There's only one room. Jars. Herbs, mushrooms, organs. Not for cooking. Herbs not for cooking, yeah, I bet.
What are you hiding back here?
Oh shit. Sexual dungeon.
Short fangs. Young. Freshly turned.
Damn, an Alan Rickman impression. Oh, that's sick.
Further south than the others. They're spreading.
Turn to page 394. Rested trap. Catch a beast or a human. Oh, it took my shit out. There's a lot of cutscenes. Whoa, give it a side eye.
If you're going to trespass into my home, rifle through my things,
steal my weed,
then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry.
At least have the decency to give me that ass.
That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary.
She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped in the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me. Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Corrupted Shinnok.
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith...
I'm gonna kill this bitch for God.
We'll all be damned.
It smells awful. Mortar and pestle. Alright, this is pretty cool. I was a little worried for a second when I picked the druid. Because obviously it looks cool, but it's not as fun as just holding down X and running around, running around with your minions. But yeah. I look forward to playing some more. I'll play this when I'm not playing Street Fighter. Shit.